Camp. He's 1-for-2 so far in very, very limited action.
And yet here he will add to that with a base hit to center field. That'll bring in one run, make it two, as the Red Sox cut the lead to one on a two-run single from Mauricio Dubon.
Now he is 2-for-3 in a Red Sox uniform in spring training games with a couple of RBIs. Taking the ball the other way towards center field, a little bit toward the end of the bat, was not exactly hit all that hard.